I don't pick on Howie at all.
Nick especially knows how to push my buttons quite a bit.
Nick, you have to act your age. It's very hard.
Watch that. He was hungry.
I think it all worked out rocket.
Exactly.
And I have a fact for you.
Leave Howie alone!
You only see me, and you only see what I do to him, but you don't see what he does, because he's stealth. See that?
It's great that night. We had to respect each other's individuality.
To be back in Europe.
We're very long-winded. We amble on my group. But no, it's been an amazing, I always say it's been an amazing roller coaster ride. Because roller coasters have ups and downs. We've gone through the highs and lows together. We've experienced
so good analogy, Howie.
I said I can't do it. Used up all your life. I already said I already cut myself off. One of our ultimate goals will be eventually to get a Grammy. It'd be really nice.
Serious.
In the meantime, we're gonna get a star on the.
Are you still answering this question?
I told you it was past 10 words, okay, buddy? I already told you ahead of time, okay?
I'm sorry, I dazed off. I came back and we can still talk.
Exactly. But I have to do that all the time with you guys. So it's good that you finally have a chance to do that.
Take your chance, Howie. Take your chance and run with it, bro.
So anyways, so to sum this all up again, actually, when I go back to when I was a little kid, and I start thinking of all the different things in life that I wanted to accomplish together with these guys, I start thinking, and Nick was one of them. Actually, I had a dream when I was a little kid, about 2 years old. Nick was in my dream one time. And one day at band camp, we all hung out together.
Say goodbye to you.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
This should be your second marriage, by the way.
In a hypothetical situation, I wouldn't avoid the question like Howie does. You know, I'm here to play with you, girl. I'm here. You know?
Oh, wow. I'll be Nick's lawyer for the first marriage.
Yeah, right?
Well, someone special is really proud of Nick and sent a message. Take a look at this.
Hey, Nick, it's your bro Howie here from the Backstreet Boys. I just wanted to personally reach out to you and congratulate you on the launch of your book. I've known you since you were 12 years old. I've seen you growing up right in front of my eyes, literally all your ups and downs. I'm just really proud of the guy that you've turned out to be. I know this book will actually be a big inspiration to a lot of people out there, as well as to me, bro, so congratulations.